Okay, so we have been asked when will this instruction commit. We already know that this one will broadcast the result in cycle 16. That means it cannot commit in the next cycle. So basically, in cycle 15, we have committed this. In cycle 16, we cannot commit this because the broadcast is happening in 16. We can only commit it at 17. Next cycle, 18, we will check if this can commit. Yes, it can because it has already broadcasted its result and is done. And then finally, this becomes 19. So the correct answer here is 19. You can see that to determine this, we didn't actually have to figure out what really happens here. But let's do that for the sake of exercise. So in cycle 17, this gets marked down. 32 gets deposited in register 1. We check the mapping for R1. Is it rob 4? No. We leave the rat alone and free this rob entry. In cycle 18, we can commit this. We put minus 1 in R4. We check the entry for R4. Is it pointing to rob 5? It is. We change the rat to point to this R4, and we free the rob entry. And finally, in cycle 19, we commit this instruction. We put the value of R3 into R1. We then check the rob entry for R1. Is it pointing to rob 6? Yes, it is. Make it point to here, and we can free this rob entry. And this concludes really what happens in this whole program as far as, you know, cycles 1 through 19 are concerned.